The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Portland, Oregon, Amy Evans.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way.
And her opponent, from Memphis, Tennessee, Teresa.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Sounds like all of Richmond is in the arena right now. That's how loud it is. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. And she slams her back down. Wow, what unbelievable action. And a powerful forearm. Nicely executed. Oh, this is dangerous right here. She's starting to stagger a bit, but this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back. A quick finish. Can she do it? And an easy kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. That drop will jar her entire body. And now she's on the offensive. Now that one well scouted. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
I see where she's going with this.
She doesn't want to get up. Look at her go.
She got her with a reversal. She may be in a bad way here. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
All match long, you can see the pride on her face, which is pretty amazing considering the position she's been in for much of the night.
Her knee finds the mark.
Four. She doesn't want to get counted out here.
Well, she better get back in that ring then.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She's calling her out.
Whoa! Double knee drop. She is just so dominant.
She's looking at it. Oh, what a DDT. Wow.
She's back in full control now.
Now, that's how you put shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
She goes down like a ton of bricks. This is going to be big, one way or another. Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. She has to be in pain from her neck all the way down to her tailbone. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
She's taking on some offense here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
I think I heard something crack after that knee to the chops.
She is on fire.
Six.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Looking for the win. Cutter!
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Looking for the quick pin.
Two.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
No doubt about that neckbreaker. Keep your eye on this one. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed the...
Whoa! What a moonsault! She's going for the cover.
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Amy Evans.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.